Hello everybody, this is Rupert the 5 and welcome to my channel, and today I'm playing some more Microsoft Flight Simulator on the Xbox Series X. So I hope you enjoy, and let's do this. And to actually let you know exactly what I'm actually going to be doing today, I'm actually going to be flying from the London City Airport to the rest part of London to actually check it out. And hopefully everything is actually loaded in properly so we can actually see the landmarks. Because sometimes that doesn't happen, so here we go. Let's do third person. This way, that she does over. Everything seems to be loading in somewhat properly, so that's good. Yeah, it's lagging some, so some stuff's still trying to load in. I've been leaving your airspace, I don't know what you're telling me now. And I need to... Turn this off. I have to turn it off, or he's gonna keep saying it over and over again. There's still one tonight. It's lagging a whole lot. There's the location I was looking for. Need to turn back around. There's a squat tower right there, right where the eye is at. And there's Buckingham Palace right there. The Buckingham Palace is way more in the city. I didn't know it had so much grass stuff around it. Like there's roads going through, but it's mainly just woods right there where it's at. On TV it looks like it's just surrounded but nothing but city. Still lagging like crazy. Let me go inside the cockpit, cause it's gonna keep lagging. I don't understand why it don't lag so much in the cockpit. I'm guessing cause it's cutting off everything with the actual aircraft's body, so it can keep from getting too low frames, but it don't make too much sense as far as stuff goes. And it lagged into. A lot of reason why it's lagging, because those buildings right there are not like they're supposed to be. Ain't nothing I can do about it. We'll fly further down this way and see what's down this one. Like there's much out this way, so I think I'm just gonna head back this direction. Building's messed up. I'm going back over here and land now, because I don't know what more I can really check out around here with everything glitching out and stuff and lagging. I hope everybody actually watched this video. If you did, you actually enjoyed it, because not much I can do. So, anyways, I'm going to try to land now. This must be that. I don't even know if I'm going to be able to land this or not with this short runway like this. I can take off from it, but landing on it would be a completely different story. Oh, I went up, but I'm going to go back down again. Yep. Oh. Come on, stop, stop. Stop. Okay, I don't know why he's throwing up a little bit, it seems like, but I'm braking as much as I possibly can without slamming the nose to the ground. Like it right there. Make sure I do it. Yeah. Well, if you like this video, please let me know in the comments down below. And as always, that's it for the video. So thanks for watching. Hope all of you enjoyed, and I'll see y'all later.